media.
Oh, okay, okay. Thank you very much and congratulations. Have with me another fresh graduate. Congratulations, my brother.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Owusu Noah. Yeah, Owusu, Owusu Noah.
Which English. How would you describe your 4 years there on Kenyatta campus?
Yeah, very stressful, but with the grace of God, God has seen us through and we are very grateful to him.
I know it has not been easy.
So
what do you want to become a future? Now that you are now outside the world, you are now going to the world. So what do you hope for the future?
Yeah, I wish to serve my community as a lawyer. That's what I intend doing. So pretty soon I'll be taking on a postgraduate degree in law. Yeah.
Do you have any advice for upcoming social scientists?
Yeah, of course, yeah. We are the backbone of the nation, of course. So every social scientist should be proud of himself, and then with a committed mind we can change the world. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. I have another fresh graduate here. Please introduce yourself.
My mom is my quadri. The graduate of the English department.
How will you describe your 4 year stay here on Kenneth campus?
Fantastic.
Wow, very fantastic. What are some of the advice you have for upcoming social science?
They should concentrate on their education and they will see themselves at the top.
Congratulations, my brother.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming. I have Ochame Kwame here, a hip life artist here. He graduated this morning in the Department of Modern Languages. Ochame Kwame. I know Ochame Kwame is not your real name, so tell listeners your real name.
My real name is Kwame Nsiapel.
Kwame Nsiapel.
Yes.
How will you describe your 4 year stay here on KNUSC campus? I know it has not been easy for you.
I know. I would describe it as enlightening, because it's like there's an aligning on your eyes, and when you pass through this 4 years, it takes it off.
I know you are a hip life artist. So how did you combine your role as artist and academia?
Oh, it was difficult, very, very difficult. But it got to a point. The first, second year, I didn't even know whether the music was the main thing and the school was the extracurricular or the school or the otherwise. So after second year, I realized that it was killing me. It was killing my academics. So I put the music aside for 2 years to pursue this degree course. That's why I've not done an album in 2 years.
So what would you say would be the impact of your degree on your career?
One thing that I have learned in my 4 years here is that no matter what you are doing, if it doesn't make a positive social sense, it is not necessary. And this feeling that I'm feeling right now, you are going to see it in my music. You are going to hear it in my music, in my everyday interactions with people. That if I'm doing something and it will not have a positive impact on the society, it's not worth doing.
So what do you hope for the future? Are you continuing with the music career or you are diverting to another area?
No, I'm continuing with the music career, using the knowledge I've had here in linguistics and in languages and in sociology to impart knowledge to especially the youth who are listening to us and sees us as role models.
Maybe, do you have any advice that you want to give to the youth out there?
I would say, don't go to Abuchiri. Don't be a hip life artist. Come to the university if your brain will allow you to come. If you have the support, and even if you don't have it, make sure you come here, because this is it is a universe city. You know, it's a city of the world, a city of knowledge, and a city of wisdom that I think that everybody should get some.
Do you have some special people you want to thank? You want to appreciate.
Yes, I'd like to thank my photographer, my mentor, my big brother, Uncle Prosper of Studio 225. I'd like to also thank my mother. I'd like to thank my brothers. I'd like to thank Stone for being the first member of my family to come to the university to inspire all of us. I'd like to thank my dad, father. I'd like to thank my wife. I'd like to thank the whole school, my student school, my class rep, Sister Salo, Dr. Amafo, Mrs. Youngson, you know, thank you very much for holding me down.
Thank you very much, Ochame Kwame. Your name is Nsia.
Kwame Nsia, exactly.
So, okay. Maybe you have some final words.
Oh, my final words are thank you very much for your friendship.
Thank you very much, Nsia Afu. That was the hip life artist, Ochame Kwame, graduating this morning at the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. He's very happy. I have another sister here. Please, could you introduce you?
I'm Caroline Akine Glemenau.
Caroline Akine Glemenau. Wow, I'm very proud of you. Congratulations, my friend.
Thank you.
A first class.
Yes, thanks.
So how do you feel?
I'm happy, I feel happy.
So how did you do that? What's your secret?
Actually, I just took the subject seriously and I tried to put in all my best. And that was how I was able to come back to
So how would you describe your 4 years stay on KMSC campus?
It's very stressful. Contrary to what they told us before we came to the system, they told us I was going to be just quite easy. But it's really the opposite. It's very, very stressful. But we managed to make it.
Okay, thank you very much. Maybe you do have advice for upcoming social scientists or the youth out there listening to you.
Okay, if you really want to make it in KNEST, you have to be up and doing. You have to take every subject seriously, whether you like it or not. You just have to put in your best. You may not know. Maybe that's what will be your average booster. So everybody should just try their best and they can make it.
So my sister, what do you hope for the future? What do you want to become in future?
Right now, I offered French, and with my French, I'm hoping to become a translator and use the French in anywhere I can go.
All the best, my sister. Congratulations once again. I also have some parents around, another grad, fresh graduate here this morning. Oh, okay. That was a live broadcast at the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. You are live on Focus 94.3 FM.
To Focus.
Join us again at 1 o'clock p.m. when we bring you that of the School of Business and the KNEST School of Business and the Faculty of Law. Bye-bye.
Explode in the universe.
Serious
radio.
The 24-hour mixtape.
For Focus 94.3 FM. Welcome to Focus.